and the science geek. Today is all about the science. My bro, take five. So, all right, kids. So today we are going to generate some electricity using a few household items. These items include a battery, a rubber band, two alligator clips, as well as a bulb holder. So, wanna get into it?
Yes, Science Geek, show me what you got.
Okay, let's get into it. So first, grab a battery. Get the rubber band. Secure it around the end of the battery. Then, grab one of the alligator clips, just one right now. Then, get right here. There we go. And then get the other one, put it right here. Then, make sure it's secure. Make sure none can get on. So why you need the rubber band? Because rubber, doesn't let the electricity escape. Rubber conducts electricity, so that's how it will make it safe and won't blow up your house. So make sure, if you're gonna do this at home, make sure you use a rubber band. A rubber band. Just to make sure it's safe. Then grab one of the alligator clips. Attach them, then get the other one, then attach it, and we have electricity. Okay, kids, before you do this little experiment at home, you need a quick warning. Michael, do you know what it is?
No, Science Geek, what is it?
Well, make sure you do not clip one alligator clip to the other, or the wires will heat and the battery will get hot and spin and lose energy and no longer work. So, did you know any of this, Science?
No, Science. Did you know any of this, my girl?
No. Thank you for telling me.
I hope. Alright, now if you liked this video, please like and subscribe for more awesome adventures with the Science Geek
and the Money Bro.
Geek out,
Money Bro out.